the new year. So new year, new vibes. This year I wanted to start running, and right now I'm walking my dog because I'm breaking in my running shoes. I don't want to just run in them to break them in because my last pair of shoes gave me blisters. But yes, this is the year, these are the shoes, I'm gonna rock it this year. Look at these bad boys, they're super cute. I really love them, they're really comfortable, they're very squishy, and then they're flexible. So I always got, as a past runner, I always got shoes that were like, you can bend them in half because you want them flexible to move your foot. That's what I was taught. I don't know if that's true or not, but I make sure running shoes are like that. So when I went shopping, I made sure to find shoes that are bendy. And I'll go over these products later. Of course, they're gonna be used because I'm just walking in them. But do what you gotta do to be motivated. This year, I'm gonna be motivated. And my goal this year is to have fun with life and with all my challenges. And I'm gonna go over three images. Thank you, Tone It Up. If anyone knows me, I love Tone It Up. I think it's such a great community of women supporting each other. I love their workouts, I'll be doing them. Matter of fact, I didn't go do one today. But yeah. So these are my three intentions for 2019. I wanna create, love, and have fun. So live, breathe, create. I love this image. It's exactly what I wanna do this year. I wanna make lots of content online, both in videos and in blog posts. I wanna focus on my Instagram as well. And I just, yeah, it's gonna be good. I'm really motivated to get this going. So motivated that I'm creating a website. I hope to launch it by the end of January. So stay tuned for justjoss'n.com. Now, the second intention is love myself enough to stop quitting on my health and wellness. I heard this, well, not exactly that quote, but it was love yourself enough to stop quitting on yourself. I heard this from Rachel Hollis. I'm a big fan of hers. I listened to her podcast. I finished her book, Girl, Wash Your Face. And I thought that was a great way of how she put it. You gotta love yourself enough to stop quitting, because I mean, how many times do I make excuses and I wanna eat something else? So that is my goal. I wanna love myself enough to stop quitting on myself and really focus on my health and wellness. And then the last thing I wanna do is have fun, but I already talked about that. And you already know, but I will say, I'm not just gonna have fun health and wellness wise, I'm also gonna have fun with fashion and style, which will also be on my website. So stay tuned for that and follow me in all my social media posts. We'll all be keeping track of all of this throughout the year. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. My goal is to bust out videos at least 2 to 3 times a week. We'll see. And if you want to be notified on when I upload, click the little bell when you subscribe. As always, have fun and bye.